Power keeps going off. A little bit of a late call. Allie's out there doing her swimming thing because I just got done doing it. We're taking turns watching this little rambunctious infant. It's like, get out of my way. I'm trying to watch something. Okay, I'm sorry. We're starting a problem, aren't we? It's okay, you're learning songs. Hello there, Friday.
Here's the deal. I currently have to pee, and I've had to pee for the last 45 minutes. I don't want to get up because, one, this is the cutest thing ever, and she doesn't normally do this. But since Allie's taking a walk, I get it. I don't want to wake the beast. I love these days. We're just chilling. We have matching hair now. We're both crazy. We both have Gary Busey hair.
I have no idea. I was in the middle of streaming, and then all of a sudden the power went out. Hurricane force type winds. Look at this.
It is nuts outside.
Look at the pool. The pool is disgusting now. It was totally clean. Okay, let me show you guys the wind. Right now I'm currently blocking Remy from running away from us. Power keeps going off. What's going on? What's going on? Trying to look outside, see what's going on?
I just saw this crazy wind come through.
Out of nowhere. Wind's coming this way. What is going on? Run, Diesel, run! Well, gonna go see if I can start that again.
So I came in after streaming and I heard like some meowing, and naturally I always think that Rika has gotten herself stuck or something like that, because she has in the past, but she was over here just talking to her little baby. Apparently this, I mean, you guys have seen this little pig has been her baby since forever. Oh, sorry. Did I disturb you? Go take care of your pig. Please tell me she's asleep.
It's gonna be a good day then. Us, like many of you guys, probably are losing your minds with this whole staying at home. We've been very fortunate with the fact that we can walk around. A lot of people, a lot of businesses are slowly opening as long as you wear masks. I had to go get my blood taken because of everything. I have to do it like once a month. But they had this crazy, I'm not even kidding, this like gun temperature thing. The guy, I'm not even kidding, put it to my head. He goes like this. He goes, don't move. And it was the most terrifying, like, I don't know why. I know it was just a temperature thing, but it was just, don't move. It literally looked like a gun. Then once I got in there, it was like, you know, like 6 feet apart. It's very like dystopia type of thing. Mad Max style, you know what I mean?
I just checked on her. This is how she fell asleep again. Hey, little homegirl, you gotta go back. Lean back a little bit. Lean back, I know you're half awake. Lean back, good girl. Half awake, there we go. Put that back in your mouth. You not want it? If you don't want it, that's fine. Okay, you don't want it.
She's like her mom, just a hard sleeper. A goofy sleeper too. Looks like Hellboy. She's got her own little weapon looking thing. That's filled with Cheerios. Oh no. So you guys might be wondering what we're doing today.
We bought a farm. And a cow.
Simon Cowell.
Not Simon Cowell.
Allie's been wanting a cow forever. And there's no Diesel. Otherwise he'd be freaking out.
Was it cows or was it horses that he loved?
Cows. We are social distancing ourselves and going blackberry picking. We've never actually been able to do it. Every time we do it, we just miss the season.
You know what? I have to tell you. We always talk about we're social distancing ourselves. But this quarantine has kind of made us like step out of our realm of the norm. Like Charles and I always love to find different things to do, but we're really exploring our like semi-locally, I should say.
Yeah,
I'm really happy that we're doing it because it's really cool. I love this. Makes me feel like we're not in Florida right now.
Over the course of I don't know what month or something like that, Remy has refused to wear hats.
Dude, seriously.
You ready? Who are you waving to?
The bird or the tree?
You love trees.
Bird?
Tree.
Is there a bird?
Oh, you hear the bird? We got our bucket, got our baby. Ready, Rem? Reminds me of when Allie and I stayed at that random RV park in the Redwoods. Right in front of our thingy right there.
Look at this one up here.
Yeah, there's no way you're gonna get that one. Watch out for spiders.
We got a lot of them.
I think you can just do this. I know. It's so wonderful.
And then the hurricane hit and our refrigerator / freezer died and we lost all our blackberries.
Biggies.
Those are nice. Can you eat them off the thing?
I wouldn't. No? I would wash them. I mean, didn't you just see that? There's a giant. There's a bug on there. It's good. Wanna look, baby? Here, Mama will hold it. There you go.
There you go. This is what's called being a parent, figuring out how to balance things. Now my hands are free and I can vlog and I can pick some berries. There we go.
You're so smart, Mark. I never expected that from you.
I know. This one's got a little red to it. Do you think it's still pretty good? Yeah, screw it. Oh my God, look at these.
A blackberry. Yeah, baby.
Yeah. The good ones. Yeah, they fall right off.
Cool, huh?
This doesn't remind me of.
Mm.
Oh, they're tart. They're amazing. Got them.
Oh, there's a good one.
It has got
yeah, this one just fell right off. That's this one is ripe.
Try one.
Have fun.
We got some inspiration from our neighbors. They made some blueberry jam for us. It was so delicious.
And Remy ate it all.
And Remy really did eat so much of it. So I like looked it up and they told me how easy it was to make. And I was like, oh, we could do that. But also the other day for Charles and Remy for breakfast, I made waffles for Remy and Charles. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try and make blackberry syrup. And I did, and it was so good. And Remy is such a fruit person. Like, she loves raspberries. She demolishes raspberries. I'll buy a pack of raspberries and she can eat it in one day. We can make some fresh like blackberry jam or some syrup, or we can literally just have fresh blackberries at the house for her, because I buy them from the store. But this is just such a cool experience that Char and I have always loved to do. I told you, we want to do these things with Remy, and the fact that we can get out of the house and be away from people is so nice and so refreshing.
Blueberry muffin.
Yeah, ooh, yeah.
Want some more? Remember, I want some more?
Mmm, delicious homemade blueberries. Oh, this is so good. See the ducks?
Trees.
Let me see that face. She got raspberries and blackberries and blueberries all over.
Look at the turtles over there.
Those little ducks are just cruising in this.
Do you ever imagine like what animal, pond. Like what background music would be in animals' heads as they're doing something?
Boom,
do you think
this boom,
is like,
bop, boom,
do you think
boom,
it's like EDM music?
I don't know. Let's put some
with
to
some
it.
Smooth jazz.
Let's see.
Hi, dog. Hi, dog.
That's a duck. Duck. You say duck. See, duck, dog, dada. They're all kind of very similar for her.
Duck?
Duck.
There are so many things with a D. Now I have no idea what she's talking about.
Look at them. They're so cute. They're like best friends. Blue. Boo. Blueberry. Blueberry. That's a blueberry. See right there?
It's actually a blackberry, babe.
Blackberry. Sorry. Black. Well, I'm going to say blue because it works better. That's a blackberry. Blueberry. Well, she said boo. You heard her, right?
Yeah, I did. It's pretty cute. Oh, it's the thing she hates the most.
Oh, no.
Oh, watch out, Remy. It's
going.
Oh,
buddy.
So yummy. You want another one? I can totally tell you hate blackberries.
Blueberries, raspberries.
Disgusting, gross. Why would you put those in your mouth?
So, are we going to do one of those hydro dipping with this thing?
Why not? That would actually be fun. Yeah. Yeah.
She's like, the lawnmower.
The evil lawnmower. Nobody likes it.
All right, ready to go home? Go make some jam?
Let's do it.
All right, let's do it. Hey, girl. Where was that bucket when we were picking all the blackberries? You could have been making us carry them all. You had a bucket the whole time. Yeah. Remy, your little smudge prints are all over this camera. There we go. Now that we're clean, ton of blueberries. I'm sorry, blackberries, actually. It was kind of funny. Allie kept calling them blueberries.
She was saying blue.
She was going boo. Boo. Boo.
We wanted to pick these because we wanted to make jam. And
they're so good.
We're going to make some jam. It makes only 2 cups, but that's okay. Small batch. We're going to make it.
It only makes 2 cups? I mean, there's so literally many blackberries, though.
Yeah, but this is 1 cup. We might have
these are all the blackberries we have?
Yeah.
All right, time to go back.
Okay. So 4 cups blackberries.
In between cooking, entertaining.
Hello! She just stepped on my head.
Now the ultimate taste tester. This is the test. And she's gone. There we go. What do you think? Delicious? Did it pass the Remy test? High five. Good job.
Should we let it cool to like room temperature?
Did you see how good that high five was? Remy, give you a good high five. High five. Woohoo!
Yay!
You're getting good at those. Remember, you're a bubble girl. Really? This is what she's playing with, is a cat ball?
Yep.
You got a cat ball? Is that what you wanted to play with? Okay. We've been on a cooking spree today. We did the jam, it was delicious. Now Allie's making
potato brown rice and spinach.
Basically a burger. It's a veggie burger. It's a potato burger, is what I'm trying to say. On the little ones for Rem? Remy, hey, what are you doing? Are you in a good mood? Are you in a good mood? Oh, you turn around. I hope you enjoyed today's video. The little missing pieces were actually a little joke because I completely forgot to film a lot of the days, a lot of the weekends. The jam was awesome, but dare I say the jam was the jam. Hope you guys had a great weekend.
What? I feel like it was the jelly.
Oh my God. Such a mom joke. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and we will. Sorry, it's in my eyes. Everything is all jumbled right now, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. Bye.